What if you heard that sugar, something we eat every day, was largely responsible for the worldwide explosion in obesity and some of the most chronic diseases of our time? And what if you heard that sugar is addictive, and yet it's added to way more food products than you ever imagined? Would you think that was just alarmist bollocks?